us at STL Live. I'm Sarah Bernard, and I'm back with Bobi Williams, and now welcoming from the Father Support Center, Educator Reginald Slaughter. Welcome, Reginald, to STL Live, and welcome back, Bobi. So we've been talking about the Barbershop Tour, which is kicking off in March for the 10th time, 10th year.
Yes.
March and April, going around to different barbershops and doing health screenings. Let's talk about what type of health screenings you'll be doing.
So they're going to be doing several type of health screenings. One is blood pressure. They're also going to try to do height and also weight as well. They're also going to have education materials that we got from the American Heart Association, talk about other cardiovascular diseases, and also we'll have other men's health-focused brochures to address other topics of health.
Yeah, so people who maybe have been reluctant to go to the doctor lately or just have health questions, it's a great opportunity to just show up at one of these barbershops and talk to educators about health, men's health in particular, people who are afraid to go to the doctor. There's a lot of people out there that just don't want to go or haven't gone and they're reluctant. Just get a quick screening, see if you need to be paying more attention.
Right, exactly. So Missouri Department of Health and Senior Services, they actually have a statistic that they capture. It's called years of potential life loss. And so essentially it says that the average Missourian should live to reach the age of 75, given modern advances in health and medicine and also health access. And so over 67% of all the years of potential life loss in 2015, which was a little bit over 36,000 years, were actually men. Because men, we are half as likely to go and get a medical exam by a physician.
So a medical exam alone will prevent a lot of these issues that are decreasing life span.
It's like the slogan we learned as a kid, knowledge is power.
It is. All right. So knowledge, Reginald. So Father Support Center, what do you all do? And tell us about your upcoming event in June.
Well, Father Support Center, what we do is we try to help children have a better outcome when we try to get the parents to understand their roles and help them become more responsible in their role with their children, dealing with parenting, relationship issues, and parenting as to raising their children.
Okay, and your event coming up in June, tell us about that.
We do an annual fatherhood walk and rally, walk-run rally. Actually, this event has been around for 22 years. Missouri Department of Health is one of our number one partners. They helped us start this event 22 years ago. What we do is we actually look at ways to get the family involved in helping dad to stay healthy. What we also do is we do it in the month of June. It's on June the 30th of this year. We started in the downtown area. We moved from downtown to Forest Park, and now we're at the Tower Grove location.
Oh, fun.
And we do a wonderful job as to having the parents, friends, family members come out, celebrate dad, celebrate his health. What does dad help mean to the family?
Yeah, absolutely. So dads and their kids, moms,
grandparents,
everyone get out there and celebrate family. It's the month of Father's Day.
Yes.
And that's probably why you picked that.
Yes.
So it sounds like fun, and you've participated before.
Right, exactly. So as Mr. Slaughter said, this is the 22nd year. This year, actually, we're advertised on Fleetfoot and also on Big River Run. So anyone who's interested in participating within the walk run can go to, once again, the St. Louis American. This actually today's edition, there's a slot that talks about the walk, run, and rally. And also they can go to Big River Run and also on Fleetfoot to sign up for it.
And what's the length of the walk, run?
Usually registration starts about 7:30 and we're out of there with all of our festivities by 3 o'clock.
Oh, okay, so and how many miles?
So it's a 5K, so it's 3.1 miles.
So it's walkable or runnable, dads and their kids, they can run it.
And we give medals.
Yes. Oh, well, there you go. That's really fun, though. That would be super fun with your little kids or big kids, you know, to get out there and run as a family.
And we actually have a lot of incentives for both the children as well as moms and as well as dads. So everyone is thought of, and we want everyone to be included in this event.
Yeah, that's great. And it's a great location, Tower Grove neighborhood. Mm-hmm. So, all right, so back to heart healthy. So obviously the run fits perfectly with that. But right now, long before June, people can assess the heart of their health, the health of their heart, and whatever, however you want to say it, and make sure they're ready for the run in June.
Exactly.
Yes. So remind us again about the Barbershop Tour and when and where to get information on that.
Sir, once again, we have a insert in this week's St. Louis American. It's out today. It highlights all of the heart healthy events for that the City of St. Louis Department of Health and our partners are sponsored for this month and actually through the month of June. The Barbershop Tour specifically is every Saturday in March and April except for the last Saturday of each month.
Okay, so every Saturday except for the last Saturday of each month, you can find a place to go and get some free screening, which is awesome.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So you can find out more about the Barbershop Tour by visiting 100blackmenstl.org. And there's more STL Live after this. Stay with us.